very new technology, and we're kind of looking to capture the power of the wind in a new, more economical, more eco-friendly way. Basically like a yo-yo or like a fishing reel, so the kite gets cast out and that's what creates the energy. It flies back up and the system pulls it back in, and then that takes that small bit of energy to pull it in, and the wind casts it out again, and when it's casting it out, that's where you capture the energy.